Dr. Sally Kristen Ride, legendary astronaut, physicist, and inductee of the Astronaut Hall of Fame, the California Hall of Fame, and the National Aviation Hall of Fame. Number 1. From an early age, Sally had a love for science. Sally's parents supported her curiosity and instilled the belief that there were no limits to what she could accomplish. Also an impressive athlete, Sally contemplated pursuing a pro tennis career, but ultimately chose to focus on science. Number 2. After earning a double major in English and physics from Stanford University, Sally went on to earn her PhD in physics. An article in the school newspaper caught her eye. NASA was recruiting scientists and engineers, and for the very first time, women could apply to be astronauts. Number 3. Ride was selected from over 8,000 applicants to be an astronaut trainee. On June 18, 1983, Sally made history when she was the first American woman to go to space. Ride flew two missions on the Space Shuttle Challenger, STS-7 and STS-41G. Over her two flights, Ride spent over 343 hours in space. Number 4. In 2001, Ride co-founded Sally Ride Science to encourage and support children's interest in STEM, science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. In 2003, Ride was inducted into the Astronaut Hall of Fame. In 2013, President Obama posthumously awarded Ride the Presidential Medal of Freedom. Number 5. In 2013, Ride was recognized by the Space Foundation's General James E. Hill Lifetime Space Achievement Award, as well as being named a Stanford Engineering Hero. In 2014, Ride was inducted into the Women in Aviation International Pioneer Hall of Fame. Number 6. The U.S. Navy commissioned the research vessel Sally Ride in 2016. In 2018, the U.S. Postal Service issued a Sally Ride stamp. Number 7. In 2022, the U.S. Mint honored Ride's legacy as part of the American Women Quarters Program. Like and subscribe. New videos every week. Check out the SDH Legend Library in the description below. SuccessfulDailyHabits.com. Learn from legends. Be legendary.